you'll snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask Wiz Waldo, I'm too high to seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes and Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Far as high cars go, you guys to me. I'm Murcielago and you dry your feet. I'm that bull in the hood. New lamb truck, got the bull in the hood. Black and red, looking like the bulls at the hood. 23s on, they got the bulls sing good. This game six, this can't miss. Shooting my shot, wrist hang swish. Ice my shit like I just sprained this. Millie plain Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her a car, she gon' switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just change shifts? Pretty little joint and she gets things lit. Baby got a crew on some rich gang shit. P&B and Meek must know this same bitch. If you look in her eyes, man, that shit's dangerous. On guard, want a gang on bros. No bullshit, you the one, D-Rose. Pass me the Pippin, the long nose. Then it's game over, the horn blows. Just the last shot. You tryna be on the team or be the mascot. Wanna be the first lady or the last stop. I'm paying Dwayne Wade, but I flash knots. Whoa, I thought you could've been Jordan. Found out that you wasn't even Ben Gordon. Next one get flued out, I'm keeping them boarding. Like Tony Kuko, I'm foreign important, yeah. I cannot bullshit with none of y'all. I got a bullseye on some of y'all. I feel like Michael in 95. Back on my bullshit this summer, y'all.
Guns in the air like a Utah. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Got white on the glass, it's a Buddha. I'm a sharpshooter. Would you ever let a pretty girl come to you?
Try to get from my waist to my mama house with a Model D. Body coated like a snake, a knife in my blouse when I roam the street. Use some heat with a chain on your chest. Kissing my feet, I'm a killer, connect. Out of your league, so I come and collect. Gold chain, cut lip, and you mad cause I'm fit. I'm the baddest bad bitch, might call for a hit. Don't start talking shit with the crew in the whip. In the spot, throw shade, don't step to my blade. Who the savage with the face, ain't afraid while I play with the gate. For a rape, push your weight, no delay. Never stray from the path of the way you betray me. It's the end of your days, bitch. Bitch, I'm bad, I'm brown, I'm gold. 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 Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Gold on my neck, I'm a gunda. Got guns in the air like a Utah. Got white on the glass, it's a Kuja. I'm a sharpshooter. Would you ever let a pretty thug come? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not store powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit?
That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the Rolex right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, little. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm I'm the greatest right now. If you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gonna be different. I set my intentions, I promise.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. So here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. And now he's got the tie clinch. Takedown defense holds up. Both fighters here continuing to try to get a more Hey, finally gets the takedown. It wasn't for any lack of effort, but finally that shot was good enough to get his opponent down.
I don't know how many times, John, I could have watched this guy shoot takedown attempts without securing one. It's almost like out of pity, you feel good for him to finally get it done. Now what does he do with this top control?
Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. All right, side control now.
Work, guys, come on.
Just over 2 minutes to go.
I'm gonna stand this up.
Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here, just outstanding with the transitions.
He is not staying in one place on the ground. That's very important.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Under a minute now to go.
Stop.
All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Single collar tie now. Takedown attempt late, and it's good. An arm bar now. Nicely done. Final seconds here of round one.
Oh, wow.
Oh! Oh, and he's out.
Wow, this submission attempts were so close. This time, we want to get it. So, let's get this fight back down to the ground and start thinking about submissions.
All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays from that last round.
Unbelievable to see these high-level competitors get in each other's face, tuck their chin, bite down on the mouth guard, and just let it all hang out over the course of 5 minutes.
Second round here.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. But how about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab has been working so well, if he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight.
Well, at some point, you've really just got to start mixing things up a bit more. Get some strikes to the body. At this point, he's really just been a headhunter. All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. He's such a great defensive fighter.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Straight right, he misses. Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Under a minute to go. Seconds remain in the round. Just out of range with that strike. Take down. 20 seconds left. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him.
And the horn sounds on round two. All right, let's check out some of the action, DC. What a display of just sheer punching in that last round.
I mean, he looks like a boxer. He looks like a professional boxer out there throwing and stringing those combinations together. He landed those big punches over and over again, and it was this one right here that really did change the tide of the round.
Third round underway. Unable to connect there. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Blocks the shot. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. attempt, but the fighter got the right hand up.
Big kick lands.
He missed with that jab attempt there. Well, just as he did the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. And pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting him up now. Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it.
Slip that offering from his opponent. In the past, we've seen him sort of lean on the toughness. Tonight, he's leaning on the defense.
And you see the evolution of the fighter in front of him. He doesn't have to be tough anymore. The more he can slip strikes, the longer he can prolong his career. Good punch lands.
Oh, tags him with that uppercut. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Great punch. What does he follow that uppercut with next time he lands it so effectively?
Beautiful. Beautiful pace. Let's keep it up, man. I can't keep up with you. You train.
All right, so a huge round for him there, DC, particularly when it came to the head kicks. Take us through the replay.
Those head kicks were beautiful. He was finding a spot. He was wrapping it around his opponent's arms and landing those head kicks over and over and over. He did a good job of really, really setting his opponent up with his hands and then taking those opportunities that were presented to him.
All right, next round is underway. You know these are two of the more conditioned fighters on the roster, so cardio is not going to be an issue here. And for some fighters, you know, you can have one of those adrenaline dumps or the cardio abandons you on fight night. Not the case for these two guys. Both look very fresh as we start this next round. Oh, shot to the body connects there. Yes. Oh, feints upstairs and lands.
When they land perfect, that is the reaction you're hoping to get. That one landed perfect in this fight. Maybe stop very soon.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. The left punch is true. Now the right hand. Oh!
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Oh, single collar tie here. Big knee. Just over 3 minutes to go. Well, defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off on him by blocking all these attacks. Massive knee to the body lane.
Keep going again. Going again.
And with authority, goes to the judo throw right into side control.
He's inside control. Got a ton of options.
Back to the feet now.
Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Wow, what a kick. Oh, body kick attempt here. It's no good. timely defense there. Huge block for him.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
What a punch. Beautiful body kick.
Under a minute to go in round four. Oh, brutal knee to the body. Needs a big knee. Knee to the body.
Can't take many of those, you better check.
And he landed the right hand there. 10 seconds. Buzzer sounds for the end of round four. All right, so it was all about the liver kicks and the body attack in that previous round. DC, the highlight.
The liver kick is a nasty kick because it only takes one to land in the perfect spot, and it will shut your body down completely. You won't be able to stand. You won't be able to fight. All you want to do is exit the octagon. He better get his elbow down, or his opponent's going to continue to take advantage of that weakness.
All right, the action continues here and now as our next round gets underway. The previous round won't be confused for a round of the year, but pretty good action.
It was a pretty good round. Not every round is going to have you standing up out of your seat. You understand that you are watching the highest level of fighting in the entire world in the UFC.
Oh, well done to block the elbow there. Good defense. And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Big head kick lands.
Right hand on point. Man, he's timing his shots nicely. Oh!
He needs to start looking to... He's on the way. Back.
Oh, worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised. Well, one got through. That kick was blocked. Some real power shots here. Over the top. This fight's going to be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low. And now he's down for a third battle.
Gets up again here, but hurt. Nice little shot lands. Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 21 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, comeback
kid. Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I got to think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out cold.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.